So where do you think a ghost would hide their money?